do you turn off your camera on Zoom? How do you stop the video? How do you turn off your camera so that they can still hear you, but they can't see what's happening behind you or your face? Well, easy. All you do is you hit this stop video button. Just there. Stop video. Now, when you do that, they can still hear you unless you hit the mute button. But when you stop your video, the rest of the people in the Zoom meeting should see your profile picture. Now, if you don't have a profile picture, then check out this video here, which shows you how to set your profile picture or change it. And the Zoom host can't turn on your camera. All they can do is ask you for permission to turn it on. So if you want to hide your face, stop video, just hit that stop video. And as soon as you want to start it again, if you want to, just hit that start video button and you're back on.